Dude, my name is Dom, and tonight I'm feeling 22. No, for the past-
I shut up the lights, I still run to my bed because I'm scared.
You know what, you know I used to do as a kid, but once I got over that fear, I literally stand and like, come at me.
No, the beep shuts off the lights and then just stands there for a couple minutes.
Jakey, I don't even say that.
You say, yo, where you at?
Like, if there are ghosts out there, I'm cool with you. We're homies.
Right. Hold on. The beep goes, yo, let's spar. Spar.
Meanwhile, Brian's being creepy in the background. Hey, we're the crew. We got the ice.
Oh, oh, my eyes are watering so much.
Ah, oh, like birds.
Going back to like the cuddly thing. It's yeah. Like, I just want to like put a sweater on and like cuddle watching that.
I think it's cute. I don't know if it's like a turn on. But
to this day, I own 11 webcams. Timmy, Tammy, Tabitha, Topanga, Corey, Eric, Stewart, Steven, Kevin, and Gracie. What? It's the one and only Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg!
with the D-R-E. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers. Yeah, I'm burning it up.
Squirtle. I don't know why Squirtle's doing this, but he's doing that.
Sigh.
Kirk. Oh.
Charm. Pikachu!
You want some love, don't you? Yeah, I wouldn't mind some, Flowey. Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Oh, what a nice guy. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. This game's awesome. Are you ready? Yeah, let's get them. Friendliness pellets. What's that?
That's great. Let's get some Parmesan.
I need to win one. I can't stop. I won't stop.
Always stood up for the little guy.
Except for Caterpie.
I never really made fun of anyone.
Except for Caterpie.
And I've always liked cheesy jokes.
Except for Caterpie.
Same person, I went back to my hotel room, hopped in the bathtub, and I'm gonna do some impressions.
Squirtle.
How does Bulbasaur do this?
He's like, bum. Real bum baggage.
I feel like anyone that got near him got spit on.
Bulbasaur. Aye.
Holy shit, no.
I can't look at you, I'm sorry. You want to look so bad. Am I supposed to look? I don't know if that thing's telling me or not. I'm trusting this. Level thing.
Holy shit!
I'm trying to think. I feel like it's on YouTube.
Why you gotta be the white guy?
I put toothpaste on the top.
I didn't want to be that guy.
CVS.
It was your finger. I mean, yeah, CVS.
I put it on a towel, like a hand towel. Toothpaste on the top. Like that.
Really, nigga?
How do you brush your teeth with a towel?
Alright, who wants to be on my team?
That's a nice shirt. Want to see me talk you out of it?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
It's my last meal. You gotta go all out. I'm gonna have lobster, tacos, cereal, Nutella, ice cream, Cheetos, only the hot Cheetos.
True.
But still Cheetos.
Cheetos.
I hope you brush your teeth and then drink orange juice.
Wizard. Or should I say, loser?
Can you just stop? Thank you.
The punishment
hat! Get an orange juice cart, and it says concentrate. That's how we concentrate. Right?
Chipotle or Panera? I'd have to say Panera, but in case so you're wondering, I like Chipotle too. So cheesy, oh.
That's a double!
Woo! You hear that, Dad? I made two puns in one joke!
Oh, good job.
Dirt where you can eat poop out of its butt. Let's see how many crappy puns I can put up in 15 seconds. Just gonna poot it out there. This tastes like crap. Sorry to butt in, but that looks delicious. It's so pooty. That is the best compliment I have ever received. I'm not really good at puns. They just squirt out and come out. They just come out. Who wants to know, can I respond with as many puns as possible for the rest of this video? I think I can potentially do that. Potentially.
Puns are the reason why I live. If you think you're punny, let me know. Let's talk about it.
Tom's the nicest guy.
No point.
What are you doing at this exact moment?
Well, well, well. I see what you did there. I hope you did it on purpose, because that was hilarious. Shouts to the water puns.
Wish me happy birthday with a pun.
I thought you'd never ask.
I hope you have an excellent birthday. I wish you a happy birthday from my head tomatoes. Go shorty, it's your birthday.
Any fight. Whoa, wait a second, is that a poke pun I spy? I can see your problem and it seems like a real wiggly tough one, but before you start meowing off, you're gonna have to get in line. Before you challenge the poke.
Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton.
Grow your bread. Well, you at least need the right ingredients.
Oh god, that was pitiful.